Hello everyone! In this tutorial, we'll show you how to install an SSL certificate on a Palo Alto network firewall. First, generate a CSR, or certificate signing request, and a private key using the SSL Dragon CSR generator tool. Provide all the required details as shown in the video. Then, copy the generated CSR code and private key into .csr and .key files, respectively, and share them with SSL Dragon. SSL Dragon will then issue a CRT, or certificate, for your domain. Open your browser, enter the IP address of your Palo Alto network firewall, and log in with your username and password to access the dashboard. Go to the Device tab and select the Certificate Management section on the left side of the window. Import both the certificate and CA. Now, go to the certificate profile under the Certificate Management section and add the imported CA certificate to it. Then, go to the SSL/TLS service profile under the Certificate Management section and add the imported P12 certificate to it. Select the Management tab under the Setup column as shown in the video. Update the hostname, domain, and SSL certificate in the General settings. Now, select Commit on the top right portion of the window to apply the changes. Refresh the browser to fetch the changes. You can view the certificate details by clicking on it as shown in the video. Thank you for watching this tutorial. You've successfully installed an SSL certificate on your Palo Alto network firewall. For more tips and tricks, subscribe to our channel. Don't forget to use the promo code YouTube10 at SSL Dragon for a 10% discount on your SSL certificate purchase.